What up, this is July from Kickback Couture. I'm bringing you a request. So I'm going to make a beat with Hydro Nexius. I have a melody that I've started with and just remembered to hit record. So I'm going to search for a sound that fits it and then go from there. Gonna duplicate this and get another piano and key sound. These are all the sounds that come with Hydro Nexius. There's no expansion packs in this. Gonna turn the delay off on this song, on the sound. With it, without it. Gonna cut out some of the lows, cause I don't need them. Then I'm gonna find another sound for this beat. Let's see what the pads sound like. Sounds like a movie. Turn down the reverb. I like it, but it's really next sound. Either gonna find a cool vocal sound or a bell. Alright, so I decided to go with a brass sound instead. This is one of my favorite brass sounds out of Hydro Nexius. So, that's what it sounds like. Yeah, so I'm gonna do something like that. Thank you. All right, cool. So I officially have four sounds, and I'm going to route these to my melody group so that I can add an effect. All right, so I have my looperator thing going, and I'm just gonna leave that on by itself. I'm not gonna engage anything else right now, and I'm gonna get started on my drums. I already have something in my head, so I'm gonna pick an 808 and then go from there. Spider Demon drum kit. If you want to grab that, it is available on my site right now. Want to use this one, specimen. So, right click, set root notes from pitch detection. It's at a C0. I'm gonna move it back up to C3. There we go. Gonna keep it really simple. All right, so I checked my mix and I am back. So, got the specimen 808 and I'm gonna use the cage kick. Since I'm not in a double time, I gotta watch how I am putting in my drums. Cool, got my kick down. Snare, stock rims. Once again, Spider Demon drum kit. Grab that thing. Again, excuse my mix. I'm using my headphones. I'm gonna go back and fix everything in a second. Gonna use a second snare instead of a clap. Cool. Onto the hi-hat. Got the mode hi-hat in. I'm going to switch that out for hazard. Cool. Get rid of this one. Drawing some hi-hats. Dope. Go ahead and make this mono so it doesn't play more than once. Dope. Gonna add a perk real quick. I like that one, but I'm gonna switch it out. I think I'm gonna go with the rim shot. delete that, close the browser, and see where this fits. And I'm gonna move it up here to E so that it plays a C in the red drum. I don't like this DJ scratch. It's a cool idea while it lasted. I'm gonna get rid of that. Put this on the second half of the hook, or the first half. Let's see what sounds better. Probably the first half. Yeah, I like it like that. Lit. And there's my beat. So if you like this video, give it a like, comment, subscribe, most definitely. Let me know what you would like to see next. Any plugins you want me to make beats with, anything you want me to mix with, any artist you want me to make a beat for, let me know.